you gotta do. I know you guys are wondering why we are all of a sudden looking dapper, yes. You know, with the perfect blazer that Abbih is wearing,
you know.
And my sharp-cornered blazer. You know, this past weekend we attended a fashion event that gave us tips on how to look fresh, I mean, on camera and on our everyday look.
Sindio.
Yeah, for you viewers, of course.
Absolutely, guys. So, hapa toka tunawapatia tu malooks, ile numa noma, ndio at least natucheck, nasema, ile blazer Abbih alikuwa amedunga,
yeah.
I'd like to know pale ameipata. Na ukislide pale kwa DM, ukiniuliza nani ameshona hii blazer, I'm gonna hook you up, sindio?
Yep.
Sindio, asa yo event likuwa inaitwaje?
So this event was called the Art of Fashion and it went down at the Westgate Shopping Mall.
Mm-hmm. What you gotta do?
The fashion industry in Kenya has come a long way in a country where bespoke outfits have always had a stiff competition, not to mention the struggle of differentiating them. This past weekend saw yet another major fashion event go down at the pristine Westgate Shopping. The Art of Fashion competition pulled in shoppers and fashion enthusiasts promising an experience like never before. Soft on drapes, red carpet runway, and what most basketball players call courtside seats is the kind of setting that awaited most fashion enthusiasts. With an array of classy and dapper male models strutting down the runway, showcasing well-tailored suits, the distinct hint of Arabian Indian details made every outfit stand out. This time round, the fashion designers like Jay and Z, among others, showcased their work with a clear message for the audience to know the difference between a designed outfit and one that has been copied from a magazine. The female models were not left behind as they showcased their elegant, asymmetrical evening wear designs that put the emphasis on accentuating their waists. Free-flowing sheer fabrics were the choice that this particular designer opted for, keeping in mind how they complement the female shape. Entertainment from a violin player was a kind of top-notch treatment that the guests at this spectacular fashion event experienced. It is encouraging to see more local designers coming out in numbers showcasing their talent that is very quite visible right here in the 254. As fashion enthusiasts enjoy the spectacular range of designs, We caught up with a few of them and here's what they had to say.
It's a successful event and I've come to learn a lot of more outfits and the culture of Kenya. What you gotta do?